So, I've come to the conclusion that I really need to search within myself to control these chemical imbalances within my freaking brain. Nobody is going through too much good at this moment because of coronavirus. So with this fucking coronavirus, it is just, yeah. But all in all, I have been good. I have been blessed. I have been trying every inch of me to just show as much gratitude as possible. Within these last couple of months, most importantly, I have been finding so much about myself that I didn't know was there. I am a highly sensitive person. I am so very connected to the universe. It drives me fucking crazy. Y'all don't know how many times I thought about making a video and just starting all the way over and I didn't do it. 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 No matter how much I treat people how I want to be treated, no matter how much I use my actions as well as my words, shit is hard. And it's even harder when you a fucking introvert. Like, I'm the most extroverted introvert. It's ridiculous. Like, I love to be around people. I love people so much. But at the same time, I need my mother in peace. I need my... And the reason why I've been so much more focused on that now lately is because I kind of been looking into people. Looking into them. And seeing who they really, really are. It's freaky as fuck. It's freaky. Because now, family, friends, associates, relationships, I'm taking it even more seriously now. And if those people that are in those categories know how I love, how I care, how I consider, as well as my faults, my flaws, I know that I know them way more than I know it's necessary. I've been able to visually see some of the stuff people do.